Hey guys, quick update. Still haven't really unpacked from my move that I just did about three and a half weeks ago. So sorry for the lack of videos and posts, but we got some news for UFC 244. Nate, who was thought to be suspended and out, is now exonerated, back in, fights on. So enjoy the fights and hopefully more soon. Adios.